Hi guys, my name is Ksenia Badrova and I'm Managing Director of the Impulse Marketing. I would love to mention and tell you in the next few minutes of importance of having a goal and importance of setting the goal there. I think there is a few skills you need to have in order for you to achieve what you really want. I believe every single person of us, including you and me and anyone else, your friends and family members, every single person want to succeed in life. They want to succeed and achieve their dreams. There is a certain specific techniques you can use to achieve what you really want. Your dreams is the vision where you see yourself in the next 5 to 10 years. It's your vision, long-term vision, long-term goals. Goals is breaking down into few categories. Can be long term, it can be medium term, which is up to 6 months, and a short term goal, which is could be 1 month to 1 week to today. What do I really want to achieve today? It coming down to being able to set it and make it very smart goal. It's actually a technique which is called exactly smart goal setting. S is going for specific, M going for measurable, A goes for attainable, R go for realistic and timely. Smart, specific, measurable, attainable, realistic and timely. Those qualities you need to have in order for you to set up a smart goal, something what you can definitely hit. It's really important that the goal is achievable and attainable, that you're not setting a very high expectation, which is also great to have, but you know that you're able to achieve it, so you can give yourself a confidence and recognition and reward for hitting it. You need to always communicating with your leader. If you are a new person and you just start in a business, you need to make sure that the goals is actually realistic and somebody can help you out and direct you on the right track, that you set the goal which is actually achievable. Goals is something what keeps driving you to achieve more from what you are capable of doing. Yeah, there is a few, two main direction of goals. One is your business goals, which means in the beginning, if you start a business in your first week, which kind of goals do you want to achieve? Mainly it's coming down to sales. How many people do you need to speak in a specific area to achieve the results? Yeah. In the same time, your goals could be how many people do you need to train to achieve certain results and to hit your targets to achieve your promotion. And it can be in the long term, your actual promotion, yeah, which it could be your business goal. In the same time, all of those business goals is actually driven by your personal goals. Personal goals what are actually motivating you to achieve from a long term goals to buying a house and a beautiful car, to maybe which kind of shopping you would love to go today, which kind of suit you want to buy, which kind of holidays you want to have, which kind of social class, which kind of friends you would love to have. All of those goals and your motivation is actually coming down and pushing your business forward to achieve a high result. Sometimes you will have an easy day, sometimes you will have a tough day. To overcome a more tough day is actually what keeps me motivated in my business to achieve a better result is actually my goals. My goals what keep driving me. Sometimes I have a very easy day and things are happening, goals my way, which is fantastic, I'm flying. On some days, I will have not as easy days. And sometimes even if it is not easy, I have to look at the list of things, what I need to achieve and why is it important to me. So you don't just need to know your goals, you need to know the reason and the list of reasons why to achieve those goals is important to me. I have this in my exactly in my office in front of my table. I have a absolutely list of things from the short-term to long-term goals, what do I want to achieve in my business and my personal life. And sometimes when it's not easy, I actually still look at them, because those things would keep driving me forward, keep driving me come back the next day and the next day and the next day and speak to one more person and another person. Those the reason which is sometimes not easy, but you have to keep reminding yourself of, yeah. And what is also really important, you have to make sure you associate your hitting a goal with your reward for even as a simple goal. Maybe you hit your daily goal, associating it with rewarding yourself with a little nice chocolate. If Because it's something maybe you're hitting a weekly goal, if it is a sales or training goal, with associating it with maybe having some extra time with your owner or with your leader. He can invite you for breakfast, or she can invite you for breakfast, or maybe be invited to a Rising Star meeting, or maybe invited to, or even as simple as your personal goals, to have a Saturday off to spend it with your family, your boyfriend, your girlfriend. Those kind of things is really, really important to your lifetime and your personal goals. But what is really important, that you're associating hitting the goal with reward. A lot of people could make mistakes, and when they feel sorry for yourself not hitting the goal, they want to reward themselves with some kind of a nice goal, not to feel sorry for yourself. It's very important to create a successful habits, and achieving the goal, sometimes creating those successful habits and putting, if you hit the goal, that's the only time I can reward myself with a little price to a big price with the days off. Don't do it otherwise. If you haven't hit the goal, you have to work harder to make sure that you are getting the reward. So next time you will push a bit harder to hit your goal, because you have association of reward with it. So always ask yourself a question: are you setting yourself a smart goal? Are you setting yourself not smart goal? If you setting a smart goal, which is specific, measurable, attainable, timely, and realistic, you will able to gain confidence from it, and you will able to gain confidence from it, the results will come. And automatically in this business, what you really, really need is about having that motivation to achieve your goals itself. So you can achieve from very, very small goals to very big goals. Depends on your ambition. Depends how ambitious is the person. That's how small or how big the goals is. Yeah, there is nothing as big as your own goals, as long as it's motivating you. So guys, set up a smart goals. Set up a goals, get rewards from it, and achieve a lot of success. Good luck.